we are solving this problem on the board. 2 cos square theta. Let us recall the formula of 2 cos square theta. The formula for 2 cos square theta is 1 plus cos 2 theta. Now in this question, we are going to substitute the value of 2 cos square theta here. In case of 2 cos square theta, you can write here 1 plus cos 2 theta plus cos square 2 theta minus. In place of 2 cos square theta, again we will write here 1 plus cos 2 theta dot cos 2 theta. Now we will solve it. 1 plus cos 2 theta plus cos square 2 theta minus 1 into cos 2 theta is cos 2 theta, minus into plus is minus, cos 2 theta into cos 2 theta is cos square 2 theta. And we will see whether or not we can cancel any like terms. Yes, we can see. Cos square 2 theta is plus, cos square 2 theta, 2 theta is minus. Cos 2 theta is plus, minus cos 2 theta here. So when they get, when the like term get cancelled because of sign, we'll have here only one left here. So which is our right hand side. So this is how we solve the problem. Okay, here you have been given this information. Now I'm starting from here. See, you have been given that 2 tan A equals to 3 tan B. Now we'll solve it. Or tan A equals to 3 tan B by 2. So we got, this is the value of tan A. From the information given by the question, we got the value of tan A. Now we have been told to prove from tan A minus B. So we are starting with tan A minus B. We know tan A minus B is tan A minus tan B over 1 plus tan A into tan B. Now we are going to substitute the value equals to, what is tan A? 3 tan B by 2 minus tan B by 1 plus. The value of tan A again is 3 tan B by 2 into tan B. Now we got this by substituting the value of x, value of tan A here. Now we simplify it. When we simplify it, we'll have simplifying it, we'll have here 3 tan B minus 2 tan B by 2 equals to, in the down also, 2 1 is 2 plus 3 tan square B by 2. We got this value by simplifying the terms. You can see here this value by simplifying the terms. Now let us further solve it. 3 tan B minus 2 tan B gives you tan B by 2 plus 3 tan square B. We are still solving tan A minus B. Now we can substitute tan B as sin B by cos B. We can also substitute tan square B by sin square B upon cos square B. Now let us reciprocal and simplify. When you reciprocal it, you will have here cos square B and 2 cos square B plus 3 sin square B. Now I simplified it by doing a rationalizes by reciprocaling the form, by doing reciprocal and then solving it. If you got confused here, now see, then see here. In the numerator, we are still solving tan A minus B. In the numerator, you have sin B by cos B in the numerator. That is what you have in the numerator. Equals to, now let us simplify the denominator. You have 2 cos square B plus 3 sin square B by cos square B equals to sin B by cos B into, now when you reciprocal it, you have here cos square B, 2 cos square B plus 3 sin square B. Now cos B and square gets cancelled. Now what you have is sin B dot cos B by 2 cos square B plus, in place of this sin square B, you can write here 1 minus cos square B. base of the sine square b, we would have 1 minus cos square b. And multiplying the numerator by 2 and also the denominator by 2. And when I multiply it, you will have here 2 sine b cos b. According to formula, 2 sine b cos b is sine 2b by, we got the terms in the numerator, and let us solve the denominator. We have 2 into 2 cos square b. That gives you 4 cos square b. 2 into 3 is 6. 2 into 3 is 6. 6 1 is also 6. 2 into 3 is 6. 6 minus cos square b gives you 6. Okay, now, mind feeling difficult this way. Actually, you had to write here 2 into 3 is 6. 6 into cos square b is 6 cos square b. But we can do this way as well. Now, see here. You have 2 sin b cos b, which you can write into sin 2b. You have 2. Let us finish solving the bracket. Cos square b plus 3 1 is 3 minus 3 into cos square b gives you 3 cos square b. Again, sin 2b, 2, you have 3 here. 2 cos square b minus 3 cos square b is cos square b. Sin 2b, 2 into 3 is 6, minus 2 into cos square b gives you 2 cos square b, sin 2b. See, now, sin 2b, 6, minus the formula of 2 cos square b is 1 plus cos 2b. Let me come here. Sin 2b. Now let us remove the bracket. Minus into plus is minus. We have here finally sin 2b by 6 minus 1 is 5 minus cos 2b as also. So this is what we get. 10a minus b is sin 2b by 5 minus cos 2b. So we are starting the problem. This is the formula of cos cube a and this is the formula of sin cube a. So in the formula of sin cube a, we are going to write 3 sin a minus sin 3a by 4. This is the formula of sin cube a into sin 3a. What we did right now is we put the formula of cos cube a, we also put the formula of sin cube a. Now we are going to multiply cos 3a into cos 3a is cos square 3a. 3 cos A into cos 3A is 3 cos A dot cos 3A and the denominator is 4. We do the same thing here as well. 3 sin A into sin 3A is 3 sin A sin 3A minus sin 3A into sin 3A is sin square 3A divided by 4. Now we will take the LCM and we will simplify it. So, when you take LCM, your LCM will be 4. The denominator and LCM same. Your numerator will also be same. And we do the same thing here also. Okay. Now, cos square 3a minus sin square 3a is the formal formula. We all know that cos 2a is equals to cos square a minus sin square a. So if you have cos square 3a minus sin square 3a, then we can write cos 2 into 3a. That will be cos 6a. So in place of cos square 3a minus sin square 3a, we can write here cos 6a plus. Now 3 is common here. We have cos a into cos b plus sin a into sin b in this form. Cos a into cos b, though it is 3a, I am reading it as b. Cos a into cos b plus sin a into sin b divided by 4. Now, look, the one that is inside the bracket is in the form of formula. So we put the formula here. 3. Cos a into cos b plus sin a into sin b is cos a minus b. So we can write here a minus 3a or 3a minus a. Okay, a minus b by 4. I'm coming off again. Now you have cos in place of 6a, now you can write 3 into 2a in place of 6a. In place of the 6a, we wrote here 3 into 2a plus cos a minus 3 is minus 2a, and cos minus 2a is also cos 2a. See here, cos a minus 3 is cos minus 2a. So cos minus 2a can be written as cos 2a, because we know that cos minus theta equals to cos theta. Now, what is the formula of cos 3a? Cos 3a. The formula of cos 3a is 4 cos cube a minus cos a. We use the formula here, cos 3a, because we know the formula of cos 3a. The formula of cos 3a is 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a. So if you have here 3 into 2a, then this is 3, this is a. Your 3 boy, your a boy. In place of a, you have 2a here. So you can also write 4 cos cube 2a minus 3 cos 2a. So, okay, now 3 cos 2a. Hold on. Okay, I have not forgotten writing here. This 3 will also be here. Now minus 3 cos 2a plus 3 cos 2a. Remember this 3 here, cos 2a. Okay. Now what we have left here is, we have left here 4 cos cube 2a by 4. 4 and 4 cancel. Now cos cube 2a is our solution. This is one of the way to solve the problem. Now the same problem can be solved in the next way also, but the next way can be little more lengthier than this one. Okay, now we're going to solve the same problem in the next way. Same problem in a different way. Now, we have cos cube a here. We know the formula of cos 3a. The formula of cos 3 is 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a. Similarly, the formula of sine cube a will remain same. And sine 3a is 3 sine a minus 4 sine cube a. Now, let us multiply. It tends to 4 to the power 6a. Cos to the 4 cos to the power 6a minus 3 cos to the power 4a plus 3 sine to the power 4a minus 4 sine to the power 6a. Now I'm putting these two terms together. I'm putting 4 cos to the power 6a minus 4 sine to the power 6a together, and I'm this all the things as it is. Now we can take 4 common here. We can also take 3 common here. Okay. Now we'll solve this. Cos cube, cos power 6a minus sine power 6a. We're going to solve it. We can write here cos cube a whole square minus, otherwise here square and q outside. A cube minus b cube. It looks like in the form of a cube minus b cube. And this also in the form of formula a square minus b square. Now for a cube minus b cube, your formula is a minus b a square plus b square minus plus ab. Okay, here a cube minus b cube, a minus b a square plus ab plus b square. Okay, we wrote this in the form of formula, and we have minus 3 here. Now a square minus b square. The formula is a plus b, a minus b. A plus b means cos square a plus sin square a. Okay. And cos square a plus sin square a is 1. So we don't need to write that here. 1. Now a minus b is cos square a minus sin square a. Cos square a minus sin square a. This is a minus b. A plus b is cos square a plus sin square a. Cos square a plus sin square a gives you 1. So we just wrote 1 there. So cos square a minus sin square a, according to formula, this is cos 2a. Cos square a minus sin 2a, according to formula, it is cos 2a. So we can write here 4 cos 2a. Now, here you have a square plus b square. We all know the formula of a square plus b square, a plus q, this square minus 2ab. So I'm going to write a plus b whole square minus 2 a b. Okay, cos square a minus sin square is cos 2a. A square plus b square, a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Now this will be copied same. Plus cos square a dot sin square a minus 3. Cos square a minus sin square is cos 2a. Okay, now we're gonna solve it furthermore. So I'm further solving it. We write 4 cos 2a, 2a as it is. 4 cos 2a as it is. You have 1 here. You have cos square a dot sin square a. You can write here cos a dot sin a whole square. So now you can write here 2 in the numerator and 2 also in the denominator. You do this to change this in a form of formula. To write it in the form of formula. We do this just to write it in the form of formula. 2 sin a cos a is the formula of sin 2a. Now, on the other side, we have 3 cos 2a. Now, 4 cos 2a. 1 minus 2 sin a cos a is sin 2a. We have square here also. 2 square, you have 4 here as well. Minus 3 cos 2a. 4 cos 2a. We take LCM here. 4 1 is 4. 4 minus sin square 2a. Minus 3 cos 2a. Now we can cancel this 4 and 4. Now what you have left is 4 cos 2a. Now this can be written as 3 plus 1 minus sin square 2a minus 3 cos 2a, because 4 is 3 plus 1 cos 2a. 3 plus 1 minus sin square 2a is cos square 2a minus 3 cos 2a. Now let's multiply 3 into cos 2a is 3 cos 2a plus cos 2a into cos square 2a is cos cube 2a minus 3 cos 2a. Now this and this cancel and our answer is cos cube 2a, which is our RHS. So this is the alternative way of solving the problem.